Nokia is gearing up to add a new smartphone to its portfolio in the first week of December. Parent firm HMD Global has dropped a teaser video on Twitter without disclosing the name or any specification of the upcoming smartphone. While speculations arrive that it could possibly offer Nokia 8.1's successor, Nokia 8.2. The newest addition to our family will be launched on December 5, 2019, read the tweet attached to the teaser video. Nokia 8.2, which has made several unofficial appearances on the web earlier, is said to be the company's first phone with 64-megapixel clad quad camera module and a pop-up selfie camera. It will feature up to 8GB of RAM, 256GB built-in storage, and run on Qualcomm Snapdragon 730 processor. As far as selfie camera goes, it's said to come with a 32-megapixel front shooter. Nokia 8.2 is also expected to come with 5G support. Nokia 8.2, however, isn't the only phone that HMD Global is working on. Nokia 2.3 and Nokia 5.2 budget phones are also in the pipeline. Nokia 2.3 will be an entry-level phone. Based on Android Pie, it will have Bluetooth 5.0. Nokia 5.2 will come with a 6.1-inch Full HD display and 3,920 mAh battery. The smartphone is likely to come with up to 6GB of RAM and a 16-megapixel rear camera in a circular module. Nokia 2.3 and Nokia 5.2 are set to succeed the current-gen Nokia 2.2 and Nokia 5.1 phones. Faced with stiff competition from Chinese players, the Finnish firm's aggressive push to hit in the smartphone segment is seen more as a desperate need. It will feature up to 8GB of RAM, 256GB built-in storage, and run on Qualcomm Snapdragon 730 processor. As far as selfie camera goes, it's said to come with a 32-megapixel front shooter.